A grand slam for Mid-Michigan Roofing and Construction Company Above Board. Fixing the dugout roofs at the St. Charles Ballpark this morning at no cost, donating the materials and labor.
We think it's important that we get back to some normal. Being with the COVID, the kids are anxious to get back out, and we're here to help.
It's the only park in town, and the company was asked to bid on the work, but instead, Above Board going above and beyond, donating the work to benefit their community.
Today we're going to be replacing all the shingles on the dugouts. They were in bad need, they were in rough shape.
St. Charles hasn't had a Little League in years, but this will certainly stack the odds in favor of its return.
There was a time when I remember this park from front to back full of cars, kids playing Little League, guys playing softball, and that's gone away in the last few years, and we want to bring that back.
Above Board also donating a fix for the Saginaw Township Little League Field, the home of the Sam Merrill Pavilion, raising the roof, then putting a new one down as those dugouts got a much-needed makeover. Above Board Roofing repairing all 10 dugouts on the league's 5 baseball fields, totaling an estimated $8,000 in parts and labor.
We do a job like this for the kids, our community. It's important. Kids got to be kids.
The company more than willing to help the kids and their league, even planning to sponsor a team or two this season. Another grand slam. Frank Turner, WNEM TV 5.